Hey TIX, what's up?
Hi Tusse.
So what's the deal with you and Efendi? I mean, everybody's been talking about it. It's been buzzing all over. What up?
Okay, let's take it from the top. It all started when
I managed to let go. And
okay, so I did this interview and I was really trying to focus on the conversation.
And it's William and TIX through thick and thin. No matter which country, gonna win.
Woo-hoo! But suddenly, Efendi is on stage. And I just lost it. Well, I just love that song.
I'm like totally crushing on her.
And didn't that become a meme or something?
Yeah, it did. So the day after, me and the guys were enjoying the sunset after a long day's work.
Hey!
So I picked up a guitar and I decided to dedicate a love song to Efendi. The ultimate Eurovision love song. Ya ya ding dong.
This is a love song for Azerbaijan. When I feel your gentle touch and things are going our way, I wanna spill my love on you. All day, all day. Ya ya ding dong, my love for you is growing wide and long. Ya ya ding dong, I swell and burst when I see what we've become. Ya ya ding dong, come, come on baby, we can get love on. Ya ya ding dong, when I see you, I feel a ding, ding, dong.
My love for you is growing wide and long. Maybe not the most charming song.
Yeah, I know. But isn't that a compliment? Anyway, she didn't reply. I didn't even know if she'd seen it.
It's enough for this fallen angel just to be with you.
So I made another one.
Efendi?
Can you feel the love tonight? Tonight, it is where you are. It's enough for this fallen.
Next day, my whole team was going to the arena to get corona tested, and her bus pulled up right next to ours.
Fuck, it's Efendi! Efendi!
But it was too late.
No!
But then, she finally replied.
Hi TIX, I guess it's my turn now. This song is for you. I hear you calling me at night, and when I should be sleeping, hello, 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 you are singing song for me online. This northern guy keeps posting, hello, 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 see you in Ahoya.
Fuck yes! Woo!
Man, I was so happy after my second rehearsals.
Can you feel Azerbaijan?
So after a long day of work, I went over to my backstage again. And guess what I found?
No way! She was here?
My sweetheart!
I couldn't believe she had been in my backstage while I was on stage. And then she gave me three options. Dinner, Baku, or grand final.
So which one did you choose?
All of them.
And then what? What happened?
Well, fortunately, I had actually left a gift for her too.
Oh, Mama. It's so cute. Thank you so much, TIX. My heart is yours. Yes.
And all of a sudden, somebody upgraded my hotel room to the love suite. people basically started making up fan fiction about me and Efendi. At this point, I realized that this is kind of serious.
Hey guys, we gotta level up.
I know this might seem like a joke to some people, but to me, this was real.
I know, right? Yeah. Next time it's gonna be me. I'm gonna be the songwriter. That's why I'm here. Yeah. Yeah, you guys nailed that bit.
That was your chance, man. That was your freaking chance. Ah, goddamn it. But man, I gotta ask. Are you serious about this whole thing, or is it just for fun?
Well, that's actually why I've been waiting here for a while. I'm supposed to meet her now.
Oh my God, what are you waiting for? Go get her.
Okay, let's do this.
I'm so nervous. Feels like everything has led up to this point.
Don't. Tusse, you gotta come here.
What? Man, what's up? Tell me everything.
Okay. I was so nervous, but she was shy too.
Okay.
And then eventually we just like, the conversation just kind of turned into us just like looking at each other.
Aw, that's so cute. But, like,
yeah.
TIX, you're so pretty.
I think she's very beautiful too.